Hello everyone. Let's see how to change a library reference. Right-click on your solution and choose the second option, Change Library Reference Version. On the left column, Reference Version Change From, select the old library you want to update. On the right column, Reference Version Change To, you can select the new library, which is automatically detected. Click OK to validate, and wait a few seconds for the change to be applied. If, like me, you have multiple libraries to update, you can either repeat the operation, or you can also right-click on your solution and select the first option, References. On the lower list, you can see the current version of the library installed. And on the top list, you can choose to add a new version. You can also add a new library from EcoStruxure Automation Expert this way. Here is a little tip. Maintain Control to select multiple libraries at once. Finally, if you want to add an external library, select File and close your project. You can now go to Installed Libraries and select Install. Then select your external library. You need to accept the license terms and conditions. Then click on Finish. That's it. Now you know how to change a library reference.